Hi everyone, and welcome to this episode of NodeGraph Explains. Today we're going to look at the concept of data quality, a favorite of ours and hopefully a favorite of yours as well after this session. Let's take a look at the definition of high data quality, and that means having data that is a true reflection of the reality. And when we speak of data quality, we usually take a look at the six dimensions of it. So these are the completeness, uniqueness, timeliness, validity, accuracy, and consistency. And the completeness is if your data set complete. You are looking at the full name, and then you want both the first name and the last name to be in that data set. The uniqueness is if you are having any duplicates in your data set, or is the data unique in that sense. Timeliness is about the time frame of the data. So if you're looking at an annual report or a monthly review, you want to only see that type of data. And the validity is if you are seeing names, you only want to see the alphabetic characters in that data set and not any numbers. And accuracy is basically if your data is accurate, is it a true reflection of your data? And the consistency is especially important if you are having like a large organization and displaying the data in a huge amount of departments. You need a consistent data throughout the whole organization. So why am I talking about data quality? Because there is an urgency of reaching a high data quality. We have numbers here exposing that 3% of companies' data meets basic quality standard niche. And this is very reflected on the 84% of CEOs that are worrying about the data quality, which is quite a few. And we do have this beautiful pie chart down here of the US data management strategies. And here we can see that more than half of these are having either inactive or reactive strategy. And there is a few, like 26% are having a proactive strategy. And furthermore, it's 18% are having this optimized strategy. And here you might wonder, what is an optimized data quality strategy? There is a few aspects of it, but one thing I really want to tell you that is no size fits all. You need to look at your company and dig into these dimensions. Like, for example, the timeliness and accuracy is in particular important for you, that's the optimized solution for you. And furthermore, we now need to elaborate a bit about the either like human-driven approach or the software-driven approach to data quality. And I will tell you more about these later. First of all, I'd like to tell you about the benefits of maintaining or reaching a high data quality. And there is a lot of them out there, but I'd like to highlight a few. And one that is really important is that you gain confidence and insights and trust if you are having high data quality. And our friend at ClickView Cookbook, he said it through this quote here, that confidence closes the gap between the CEOs and the ones who are producing the data. So the ones that are producing the data know that the data is correct, but if the whole organization is confident that this is actually correct, you can make decisions upon your data and you gain insights in a completely new way. So that's a really good benefit. And we do have the readiness, and the readiness is basically about that you are ready if and when something fails in your data set. You are ready to correct that in an easy way because you know what high data quality means to you. And as I told you before, there is this soft-driven approach to data quality. And the soft-driven approach is in particularly important if you want to reach the benefit of scalability. The scalability allows you to scale up your data set without necessarily the need for more resources, because you can scale it up through a software-driven approach if you are configuring the software to do the testing for you, which leads me into what we at NodeGraph do, because we are a data quality platform working for both ClickView and ClickSense, and we offer this test-driven approach through this automated testing we're having, where you can test your data and make sure it always has high quality, it's always up to date, and it's always working as you configure it to do. And we also offer an automated documentation where you can see how you set up your click solution, all the way from like click syntax and script you use to create your solution. And you can also add comment to that, so it will be very transparent throughout the whole organization. We do have a data lineage visualization, so you can see all the way from data source to the end user application or dashboard, how the data was created and what will be affected if something fails in your solution. This and much more is what we at NodeGraph offer. And I do want to tell you that data quality, it's not simple, it's quite complex. But you need to start asking these questions and you need to start working with data quality. We at NodeGraph are more than happy to help, so please visit our webpage or get in contact with us. And until that, have a great day.